Oh, I got a Koji master plan here. Yo, what's up, Teo from Nisha? It's me, the Teo of a Monster here again. We're back with Alia. Sometimes that's your feelings in Russian. Roshi dere. Yeah, alright. I'm not gonna prolong this, so yeah. Anyway, last episode, it was another fun episode with Yuki and Alia celebrating belatedly, you know, super late celebration of Masachika's birthday. So yeah, and Alia is now teasing Masachika, which is very new. And yeah, now we've seen his we've seen Masachika's grandpa from his father's side. And yeah, anyway, let's just jump right into this. And then Masachika met his mom on the way as well, so yeah, gonna be awkward. Alright, we've seen Alia's mom as well. It's just, anyway, yeah. Let's just jump right into this. We can't forget that comment of the week. That is it for the comments of the week. Patreon shout out also goes to these lovely members over my Patreon to get the full access, full experience with the visual and audio. So, yeah, anyway, before we begin, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the post already so you don't miss out any of my future videos, uploads, and so on the channel. With that being said, without further ado, without further delay, let's get right into it. All right, we're finally getting a backstory of Masachika. What? All he ever wanted was his mom's love and affection, attention. Why? We need more context. We need more. Like, that's not enough. Like, why doesn't she like that? If it's gonna be some BS reason, What a worse mom. What a bad mom. We're only 2 episodes away. This and the next one. So, yeah, we're done with Alia. Unexpected curtain raiser. Huh? Mm-hmm. So you went on your own accord. Not told by someone. Yeah. What? Okay. Yeah, then, yeah, that was my first choice. We didn't really need that unnecessary fan service, sitting down with the month. But anyway, yeah. Thank you though. No, mom, yeah, indeed. Well, so much. Damn. Surely, right? Probably not. Oh, I know. What? Wow. I might get canceled. Complicated, yes. What? Oi. Oh, she did. Still. I know, right? Man. Must be nice to not bath in the day, you know? Sometimes, because here in the Philippines, you can't get a bath every day. Ha Yeah, thigh shot. Nice. Oh. You needed that. Flimsy report card. Haha. Wait, didn't you? Oh, it has a drowsiness. Oh. So there's something going on, probably in the student council. It already happened? That's your master plan to win. What? Yeah. Yeah. I flinched. I actually flinched and twitched my hand. Yeah. Yep, it's an opportunity. Yeah. Man. Oh. Well, you still do. That's why. Yeah. Yeah. On a Koji master plan here. Oh yeah. Kakuya. That part is true, yes. Well, is that a bad thing? Yeah, nice shot. Oh. Yeah, whoa. I mean, okay, fine. We're way past that. That's fine. Respect. Okay. All right. What cover song is this now? Oh. Their outfits, though. That is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm in a rush, okay? I will catch you guys on the finale. Yeah, it's going to be the finale next week. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys on the finale next time. Peace out.